Chat, here we are. Went back again in our fucking childhood. Here we are. And the best part is, chat, we have it on fucking PC. That's right. Which means our aim will actually be good. Or dog shit. Who knows? Okay, so for it to, like, kind of go right, we have to do it from here. We're going to do it at the end. Now, you know what? We'll do this mission again. Because it wasn't that bad. Yes, chat, welcome to Halo. ODST. We'll keep it on normal. We got to get back in the swing of this game. Don't mean we ain't going to make them fucked up. Okay, see, this is a cool one. We like some of the more fun challenge bullshit things. Like this, like fucking bonded pair where one guy dies, you basically, the other one becomes a juggernaut. We want to do some fun shit like that one time. And let's do it. Now we're shooting a rifle and wings. Hell yeah. Alright. So we'll redo this mission again. So everyone can kind of get an up to date on what's happening since it's been so long. But basically, funny ODST drop happened. Funny drop didn't go as planned. Covenant now fighting a lot of people around the city. Also, your guy's been knocked out for basically the entire fucking battle. And he's just been Sherlock Holmesing the entire plot by looking at a piece of rubble.
Hurry up. Look, you want to do this, be my guest. But this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good. Arm the other detonators and pull back to me.
Come on, tough guy. We gotta blow this bridge.
Well, roger that. You don't gotta tell us twice.
Tuck, arm the other charges.
What about those rays?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charges.
Is this still our... That is not the fucking button we thought. That's right. Okay, it's this one. We have to remember all our button pushes. Oh, shit. Fucked, kid.
That's the last one, got you. Everyone, behind those barriers, bridge is set to blow.
Come on, Super, unlock the keypad.
Keep it clean, respect of the property.
If you don't let us trigger those charges, in about 5 minutes, your data center is going to be crawling with Covenant.
Watchtower, Dutch, get up there and pull the trigger.
Oh yeah, also the city's alive or something.
Yeah, that's the way.
We'll be taking that. Wait, is one of them still alive somewhere? Sorry, was there a survivor we weren't aware of? I got one. Oh shit. Wait, this counts as a fucking sniper weapon? Oh fuck yeah. Oh, this is a sniper, all right. Oh, yeah, that's a sniper right there. God damn, slippery little bastard. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Grenade. Yeah, we need to remember that. That is not the button we think it is. In fact, hold on. Yeah, no, that would work better on our head. Hold on. Something we gotta do. Melee's fine. It's fine, it's fine. No idea what the fuck it means by reload secondary weapon, but sure. Where is it? Now where the fuck is it? Where's our fucking throw grenade button? Did we just lose track of it? Throw grenade, F. We want that to be this one. E. Yeah. And then you be F. There you go. And then you, because you also be F. Cool. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, chess trying to kill us. It truly is. Okay. Okay. We don't know why our brain was having such trouble with that. Okay, there we go. Finally. Just so that way we'll stop fucking, like, yeah. There we go. There it is. Yeah, that's better. We've become a fucking computer nerd. Slightly, and it hurts. Is this what PC gaming's like? It hurts. Well, damn, now we kind of wish we took that rifle. Whatever. Shit. Oh, that's good. Oh, fuck. This is ours now. Oh, well, what the fuck, game? Well, then why'd you put that there if we weren't supposed to play with it? Oh, no, no, we got what we were supposed to do. No, hold on, we're with you. We don't remember which button Q is, and at this point we should probably just let the Wraith break it, huh? At this point, we should just let the Wraith break it and then pick it up.
Good timing.
shit. You know, in hindsight, chat, letting them have the capacity to throw 1,000 grenades may have been a poor judgment call. We're gonna go. I'm gonna take this. Goodbye. Ready to go.
Here he is. Frag out.
Lads, we think it's time to go. Oh, thank God it's telling us how to throw grenades at enemies right now. Thank you. Never would have known. Oh, shit. Got it. Well, fuck. why did we give them the power to throw infinite grenades, chat? Why did you let us do that one? It is one of the best fucking skulls, though. Just for this part, it becomes in fucking insane, but it's funny as hell. It's good practice for if we ever want to stream, Call of Duty World at War on the hardest difficulty. That's the game of grenade spam. This is just normal. You don't want to see Legendary with this. Nobody should want that. Oh, fuck, did we get 2-for-1? Nice.
More phantoms, look sharp.
He went this way. Is it like bonus points if we kill a brute? This is ours now, goodbye. You know, our favorite bit of Halo lore is that, oh shit. Our favorite part of Halo lore is that all of this shit, even though it's worthless against aliens, these were all designed to deal with, like, rebels or, like, normal riots. Yeah, we wouldn't be surprised if the UNSC was bringing out Gundams. I like how he says that after the barrage of fucking fragmentation. Yep, y'all have fun. That's gonna be ours now. Goodbye. Have fun. They'll be fine, chat. Listen, they're having fun out there. Chat, they're fine.
What gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building. I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it.
Hold on. Is there subtitles? We actually did never check. Now one has to wonder. 80. Oh, that explains it. Yeah, there we go. Anyway, one day, chat, we'll do that, but not right now. Not on stream. All for on our own time. We're gonna fuck with that. But no, where's fucking subtitles? Surely. Is it fucking accessibilities? Sure, whatever. Oh god, is that really what we want in our life? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Okay, so are they real now? Automatic, just turn them on. Just off all of that, off. All right, cool. Yeah, save that. Whatever.
Your butt's back in orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
Okay, so that fucking... So that shit lied. That is not... Okay. Medium. Medium will do it. We feel.
They're cutting through the door. Settle down.
That's fine. Yeah, that's perfect. Some of the more generic dialogue may be lost on you, but after we play this again in co-op at some point on stream, you'll get it.
Left side, trooper, bring that turret round.
You'll have no choice but to understand. And you all want to play Halo, as you should. That guy has grenades. You gotta be fucking kidding. He tried. That guy even had the perfect throw. What the fuck? We should be dead. We're actually kind of mad we aren't dead. That guy earned it. That was bullshit. We're mad on his behalf. Anyone who can throw his grenades is instantly a threat. So basically everyone's a threat. Except jackals. Who the fuck cares about jackals? It's just like playing a fucking like action movie now. Even the background and like the sudden stop, it's like a fucking action movie. It's perfect. It's peak American. Who the fuck are you shooting at? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna go in there after him. Punk bitch. Alright, get off our funny gun. Son of a bitch!
Just because you didn't mean it doesn't mean it didn't hurt.
Forgot that,
Phantom dropping reinforcements coming your rear!
We completely fucking forgot. Don't blame us. It's fine. They don't come from that way anymore anyway. It's time to just take matters into our own hands. Walk it off. Does that guy have a fucking 12 gauge? What the shit? Now come on now, boys. Shotguns are the most effective against brutes. They're fucking stupid. They walk into them and die. Was it to do with the shotgun, though? Oh, hell yeah, it was. Well, well, well. Bon voyage, boys. We'll be taking that. Ooh, baby. Feeling better already. Chet, you're about to witness us become our element. Or we'll fuck it up so bad and we'll never show our faces ever again on stream. Oh shit. Wait, did we huck a grenade in that dude's face and he blew up? Was the simple act of us hucking a grenade at his face enough to just make him go, it's over? Oh, more shotgun shells. Nice. Didn't even know where those came from. Did anyone fucking survive? Wow, absolutely nobody survived, chat. The grenade thing was a poor idea. Oops! Okay, and we know you have no idea what's going on, but trust us, it's something, everyone something, funny aliens.
Alright, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
Have we sufficiently caught you off? How do we turn on the funny night vision? Yeah, it was something we never, four? Okay. That's fine. Because honestly, it being on four is fine. You see, night vision's only in this fucking game, so after this, we don't have to care. Have fun. Have fun, those are spike grenades. When in doubt, fragmentation. Fine, it's fine. Let We did it, chat. We killed them all. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you fellas know a gunnery sergeant, Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Well, likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
Phone is your offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
All right, now you're gonna have to understand some bullshit with us, chat. You're gonna have to understand something so fucking unhinged about what we've just witnessed. Okay. He got all that from a detonation charge and a blown up building. Yep, he just got all that from like, yeah, mm-hmm. Yep. Got all that. Easy. What? Sure, alright, fuck him.
Hey, Doug, whatever you say.
Now night vision matters. One day chat will also stream actually getting all the audio logs in this part. One fucking day. Shit, forgot. It didn't actually remember any of our weapons because we're on the fucking PC now. Shit. Also, it probably helped that we were playing normal without any mod or like any moderation to it. Now that might have also been assisting us.
Yeah, let's do it. See, chat. It pays that we know this game inside and out. We know the little secrets. This is our Dead Rising or something. We know about the funny monkey family in Halo 3. God, we must sound like a crazy person. Well, that's a shame.
Open up. Oh shit, that's right, we already killed everyone. Fuck off. Nice try. We will be taking, oh shit. Well, we'll be taking... Shit. When in doubt, use a plasma pistol. It's the gun nobody expects, but actually kind of slaps. Chat, we were playing some Halo 1 last night on this. And we were doing it on Heroic, right? And we're like, man, we're gonna get in our ass kicked. Then we picked up a plasma pistol and started blasting at people. Like, holy shit, this is how you did it. You just pick. It's the gun nobody ever expects. We've cracked so many codes. In our childhood, we were just a brute force idiot. But now, the one game we're good at, and all it took was like 20 years. Yeah, we can dedicate that to Limbus Company. Absolutely. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, hey. Funny audio logs.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stressed? Please remain calm. Control circuits.
Stop that. That's not for our chat. They aren't allowed. The funny lore. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Got it. We're not allowed to hear lore, chat. We have to earn lore. Are we big game? Oh, what the fuck? Hell yeah. Chad, are you not intimidated by somebody in their element? You shouldn't be, because if you were, that'd be kind of sad. It's just, we're just playing a game. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Is there a third one? No, it feels like there's a third one chilling. Fucking knew it. A fourth even? No, they wouldn't dare. They don't have the balls for such a maneuver. We have this now. Was that? Oh, okay, it was just that. Alright, we're fine, chat. It's fine. Shut up. Yeah, we don't want to listen to it. We just wanna collect them for now. It'll make our future a lot easier. Where are we going that way? Keep in mind, chat, this is the first actual open world Halo. Not Halo Infinite. Halo Infinite wasn't the first. It was ODST. And their open world is infinitely cooler. You had to, like, collect audio logs, which would then open up secretly the weapons bunkers for whenever you played. They would have, like, rockets and mongooses in it. And then in co-op, you'd, like, for four people, would have enough for everybody. It's like four people could be rocking out on those mongooses and shit, just doing stuff. That's why we have to make sure we get four people for this game one day. Actually, you can do four player for, we think, 3, Reach, ODST, and 4. You can pretty much do it for all of them, except 1 and 2. That's the shame of it. What? Fuck off. You know, we thought that guy was alive for a second. It was just like pointing at us in fucking vengeance. Man, we thought that guy was about to come for us in the night. That was spooky. Hey, and we got a supply of cash. So yeah, if you go to, like, here, you can see on our map, over there, there's, like, a little supply of cash. You might have, like, assault rifles and stuff. Since, again, this is fully open. As you go through the game, you unlock more and more of the streets. It's like you're slowly opening up the city, and while you do, you get, like, fun supply caches to where, like, you can get guns and transportation to get around. Or you can just, like, dick around. It has so much potential for, like, a permadeath challenge thing with four people. Right? Or, like, a weird... It'd be kind of weird to set up, but, like, a sort of permadeath on who can survive the longest out in this fucking city. Ends up, like Hunger Games. Like, it's teams of two, but you know at one point one of you's gotta die. And there is no rules against not just killing the other people at a certain point. And the Covenant will respawn and drop off reinforcements. So in the middle of like a team of like two players fighting, they might just drop. They might just get a dropship in. Wouldn't that be fucking spooky? The hell are we going back this way? Always got a Glock, chat.
Never know when you might need one.
You know, we will say this: the Halo universe is ripe to just become a fucking Gundam mecha universe. They already have like the tech to make like smaller Gundams. Can that just be like their thing? Like they have like alien Gundams? Can that? No, fuck. That would be a better place to go than Halo Infinite. Wait a minute. That would be way more badass. You got Spartans piloting Gundams. Yeah, there you go. We'll be taking that. It's cool because you'll notice when one of those around, not because of... one, because of the yellow glow around him, as you've probably seen. But two, because... fuck you, Arkar. And two, because, like, the cars and stuff will start freaking out. Like, the city starts freaking out telling you to stay. So, like, this the level itself diegetically tells you when you need to, like, cool it and come back. I remember this one. Remember there being snipers too. Might be after. Okay, so, Kane, just so you understand Halo and like why it's ridiculous, this man figures it out from a fucking broken sniper. He figures out the whole plot. The whole thing you're about to see, he figures it out from this. Back from map. Nice. You're here for like the next 20 minutes to an hour and a half. At least enough to finish to see the last bit of ODST. Nice. Tress, you're just in time. We played a little bit of Ruin, but genuinely, Tress, Bruin rotted our brain. That was fucking baby games. That was little baby puzzles. It made us want to die. It was mind-numbingly boring.
Clear? Yeah, we're good. Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that suit. Our comms can't cut through that.
I'll give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six. Hit the deck.
We're losing her. Watch out.
Ah! Mickey, Dutch. Status.
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise.
Welcome to fucking action movie bullshit. Let's get in there.
Back inside. Let's find that Pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
We're still getting used to playing this on PC, Tress.
I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Get fucked, nerds. We have a sniper rifle. Oh shit. Oh yeah, and they have infinite grenades. Forgot about that.
We are taking prisoners. You're
We love the fucking little dialogue. Dutch, just stop getting in front of the grunts. Not Dutch. Buck. There you go. Buck, stop getting... fucking get in front of the grunts then if you don't want to blow up. Oh, fuck you. All them headshots. The Master Chief on the soda. It was the Master Chief on the soda. Fucking brain rot shit.
Jackals with carbines up top. Watch yourself. You're lovely at hiding. How did you do it dying?
Oh shit. It's all fine, chat. It's fine because we have a bigger gun than them. Oh shit. Okay, we did it. We killed everyone. That's a cool little gun. The pistol? Or this big fucking thing? Yeah, this fucking thing.
We're down, Gunny. On a rooftop, northeast of your location.
Stay put, Dutch. We'll come to you. Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it.
Yes, sir. Sorry about gotcha now. Why do we always have to talk about the funny gotcha? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Talking to this now. Trust, don't encourage that. No. You don't want to talk about Limbus while playing Halo. That's mixing like mashed potatoes with a chocolate bar. You can't fucking do that. That's disgusting. Well, you can. It's just you're a freak. Playing Master Chief and Elite. Well, we lose in either scenario, so. Well, we guess the Elite. Cause, hey, at least. No, you know what? Probably Master Chief, cause he would let us down easy. Master Chief wouldn't just like fuck us up if he didn't have to. He could tell we're pathetic. It would more just be that he would put us on the ground and go shh, and then walk off. So we're like, yeah, not him. It would hurt a little bit, but we'd go, yeah, not him, him. Cause he won't do it to the death. He's chill. This is the only gotcha I'd spin around due to the quality. Trust, but what about the funny Master Chef? Which, who? Oh, him. Well, he's dead. And so is he.
Looks like it's all clear.
No shit. Wonder who did that. Oh, shit. Good. Oh, well, thanks, Jack. Damn it.
Getting
her creature to fight. What? We're gonna let the chat devolve for a bit and kill themselves. Oh shit.
Put the pineapple in there.
Shit. Oh shit. Fuck.
We have a situation.
I want ammo.
Well, that's not good. Now
you guys suck.
All right. The fuck, man. Oh shit. Shit. Don't pop your invisibility bullshit. Or invincibility, whatever the fuck. Man, his gun is kind of like shit, huh? Can he die at some point? Oh, there he goes.
There'll be more soon enough. This is your 8 a.m. wake-up call.
Gunny, move one of those construction cranes. Made a bridge to our location.
Affirmative. We're almost there.
Is that a fucking assault rifle? Oh, wow. Well, time to go. Oh, this gun has no fucking ammo. Well, that's unfortunate. We have a gun with no ammo.
Banshees! Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah, no, hold on. Hold on, there is something we need to do. Chet, you don't understand. We need our fucking FOV. Or we'll die. We need it. You don't understand. We need it. Much better. Oh, it's beautiful.
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna...
Phantom to our right. Look out, Banshee.
Just keep firing forever. Well, that didn't kill anything, but, you know, we can pretend it did. Hey, they got it.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Bullshit.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna
advance up to our right. Heads up.
Well, hey, at least that's one wave just dead forever. That's something, right?
I got turret.
Do we just have to kill every Covenant ever? Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Let them handle that for a second. They'll be fine. Chat, they will be fine. Well, shit. Oh man, why is everyone shooting like you got a heat bar? These guns never overheat, boys. You can just fire and forget. Wait, we saw something earlier, chat. It's the one thing that can save us now. We have amazing tracking skills. All right, get off. It's our turn. It's like the left guy's turn to not get us all killed, and it's a fucking AI, so we have to come in and save the damn day. Still got them. Still take out one of their phantoms, fuck them. Well. Well, chat. Skies are looking mighty clear. Is there someone down here? Oh shit. Fucking, we're like locked onto the goddamn ship. Got one? Well, it actually feels like a fight now. Without autoing, this feels like a throwdown. doing it. Chat, we're doing it. Oh, fuck. What happened?
We got one more phantom, Gunny. Look out! Chief Ben!
What? And the poor fucking cop. Gone forever. Poof.
Get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.
Ah, damn it. Our nose chat, we're dying. And we blame you for it. Did it. Chat, we've done it. He got all that from a broken sniper, by the way. Just keep up with that. He got all that from that. This man figured out the whole fucking plot. It's fucking math and science. You ever think about that? Oh, well, shit. Well, we have to go through the funny bad guys. Well, damn. All right, let's boogie. Behold, chat. Behold our power. Perfect. It feels like there's one more sniper, and they're gonna fucking jump scare us. It's gonna be scarier than anything that was in FNAF Security Breach Ruin. I will tell you that much. The funny jazz is scarier than anything in that game. Easy as pie. Nobody cares about jackals. They suck. Fuck them. You should never respect the funny pirate boys. God fucking. Keep in mind that they talk big shit. Like, their whole thing in lore is that they talk big shit. But, the grunts technically have more respect because at least they did shit. But they're funny pirates. Yeah, but they're also, like, pussies. Like, in canon. They're, like, they're not even, like, good pirates. They're, like, they like, suck. Like, they're just... Kane, they're the worst kind of pirates. They're bullies. They bully. They bully those little guys. We thought you were the kind of man that that wouldn't be with the, that would tell those funny pirates to leave that little guy alone. Bullies, yes! Like, canonical racists, actually. We think they actually called for mass genocide at one point. You also bullied for Library of Ruin as well. No, we casually did that. Kane didn't. We casually did. But you see, they're not even the funny kind of bully. They just... They're like the racist kind? So anyway, yeah, they suck. That's why the grunt is the Chad, and they're the sad Wojak. That's them. They're the sad soy boy Wojak. All the grunts are the Chad. We're scared because we know Kane knows that meme of, like, Trump and Biden. But they're both talking, like, internet's, like, a fucking commoner section. Like, it's two people online. We're like, we know if we showed him that video, he would be able to do it in fucking Twitch chat and it would hurt us. He would understand everything that's going on in that video. And we can't fucking find it because it's not on YouTube. It's on YouTube, but we don't know what the fucking video name is for it. I have to find it on Discord somewhere. But he would know the difference between, like, I don't know, which one's the cooler Pepe. Which one is it? Who's the cooler Pepe? I don't know, apparently there's, like, three of them or some shit. Which one's the one that sucks? I don't know, is there some kind of like fucking Chad Pepe or some shit? Probably. We feel old. They all suck. Oh, nice, cool. Then why do you want people... Why do you want people leave, then he come back? Why do you want that? If the little guy... Hey, leave that little guy alone. Fuck you gonna do if I don't?
We're almost there.
Emotes are good. They may be. And one day we'll actually get around to putting them on. It's like bookmarked. We have it. We just need to get around to it. If we could get some, like, custom emotes, we know what some would be. Some of them would be fucking good.
Now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
Alright. You're gonna carry me all
the
way,
sweetheart. He needs some milk. Stop that.
But now that you're feeling better,
at the door.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. Landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
We're gonna go steal a fucking alien ship. Let's do it.
See what you remember, Trooper. Move.
Is that a fucking shotgun?
Gunny, I can fly a pelican, but a phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation. Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move. Nice catch with your face.
Let it go. Look out.
Hoorah. Chat, we're starting to get in the zone. It's starting to happen. Change grenades? Yeah, that is a vital fucking question. How do we change grenades? Because there's a way you can, like, change between them. How do we do that? Maybe we should actually go into the fucking bindings. There you go. Change grenades. What's on this? Okay, one. There. On this. Feck. Get rid of those changes. Okay. In that case, what is on? What is on? Actually, what's on? Yeah, it's a weird combo we have there, but it'll work, maybe. We'll have to change some shit on our stuff later, but it'll be fine for now. Okay, yeah, that'll work. Oh, you invincible little bastard.
You're heading for a threat.
Well, shit.
Out. You will cease to live very soon.
Oh, does one of them have a fucking rocket launcher? Oh, that's cool shit. Howdy.
All right. Kick a bang.
Fascinating shit. This is ours now. Fascinating. Guess what we know? This is ours now. We own this. Damn, he was quick about it.
Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, it's purple. But she's good to go, I think.
Okay, I'll grab a Banshee. You go get Dutch and Romeo.
On my way.
Son of a bitch. Well, not that Banshee. Remember to use our mouse buttons, because they make more sense than our actual buttons right now. Something we will have to correct on another mode.
You're mine.
How do we fire the big scary cannon? Oh, there it is. Chat, we figured out how to do the big scary cannon.
Yeah! All set back there?
Affirmative. Romeo, let's man these turrets.
That would be ideal, yes. Thank you. Kind of weird that those turrets are on that button, but whatever. That'll work. When it said reload secondary weapon, do you think that meant fucking fire? We did it. Why are we all still here? Boys, we got them. Y'all waiting for a fucking engraved invitation? Alright, fine. We'll open the door. I guess. Is that what... Nobody communicated that to us? Fuck them. Fine. Whatever. We can't open this door. Are they, like, stuck? No, certainly not. You don't think. No. So then, okay. Do we need to, like... Oh god, our boys are lobotomites. Move it, boys. Come on. Alright, fucking fine. So somehow they goobered... So somehow they goobered this one up bad.
What do you see, Gunny?
A whole lot of Covenant gathering around the crater from that slip space rupture. I wonder what they're looking for.
I bet the captain would have known.
Yeah, I bet you're right.
Okay, there, yeah, they were just stuck. Oh, okay. We like how at this point we're just behind enemy lines killing everyone just to leave. It would be more beneficial for them to just let us fuck off. In fact, actually, in lore, that would have been their best play. Oh, fucking the... They're making each other invincible. Holy shit. This infinite loop of bullshit. They got that, right? They'll be fine. You know what, chat? They'll be fine. They'll be fine. They're fine. They're good. Well, shit.
Doors open. I'll go first.
Oh, we see.
Doors open. I'll go first.
Roger that. Following
orders. Well, we can afford to kill one or two more. Come on, chat. There's always time to kill one or two more guys. And somehow get a fucking double kill. No idea how, honestly. But sure, whatever. We were really hoping it would blow up the Phantom, too. Oh, cool, we just blew up the Phantom. We're gonna need a new Banshee. That one, please. Why are you running, pussy? Aw, shit. Every time, chat. Every time. We'll never not fuck it up. Every time.
Doors open. I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
Yo, Godspeed to him. No survivors. Blowing up a Phantom is always a great feeling, because in Halo 1 and Halo 2, you couldn't blow them up. Like, they were just invincible beings of death. But then Halo 3 came out and I was like, no, you can blow these up, and in fact you are encouraged to do so whenever possible. I'm getting fucking plugged by marksmen. Oh, I am probably that thing. Oh, ain't that fancy. What's the trick with going forward, jackass? Hey, what are we supposed to be doing? Is this the door that's jammed? Which door is jammed? That one? Okay.
Inside the tunnel.
Oh, don't worry, we got a workaround, all right. Howdy, fellas. All back. We're awakening, chat. It's finally... Oh, shit. Cool it. You may be low on ammo, but we are not dropping this fucking gun. That guy just killed himself. Well, that's his problem. Oh man, we can't dual wield an ODST. That is a... Fuck off. Did he just fucking base... Did he just fucking bat our grenade away? What the shit? Who the fuck is this guy? Oh shit. We're fighting the fucking Spec Ops and their big boy general. The fuck is... The fucking... That's a Yakuza boss. In fact... Only thing that'd make us play Halo Infinite. Now we'd come back for that. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, yeah, no, that works. Because now that we see that they cycle all the way through, we can live with cycling like that. That's how you have to do it on the Xbox anyway. For now, at least. For now, that'll be fine. And goodbye. Just an explosion. You're out of ammo, aren't you? Oh, shit. Chat's not looking great. All we have is a shotgun. And no fucking long range. It's a, ooh, what's that? Yeah, you'll work. Chat, we found the dinky pistol. It's time. And now we upgrade from funny dinky pistol that can actually kill like most enemies in the game for some fucking reason. Easily, single-handedly. Hey, Trio. Well, welcome. Howdy. Welcome to a monument to all our sin. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Double fuck off. What was he going? Why was he getting so big? What was he going to do? Run through the fire? You're right, pussy. That guy exploded from the first gate after me. Oh man! No matter how that played out, it was over. Fuck off. Where'd your friend go? Oh, there he is. Don't do it! Go, no, fuck off! Don't do it. Stay back. Well, if he's stuck... Oh, you little shit. Does he not know he can just, like, jump down? Has he grasped it? Well, here's the thing, we know he's fucked right now. Yeah, and there he goes. Reloading. Nice try, buffoon. Now we are the one who knocks. Howdy-ho. Y'all fa- No. Might be a Working on it. Well, Hammer was fun while it lasted. Are you passing up a shotgun? What are you, insane? What are you, crazy? Should we just open the other door? Is that what you... What kind of video game logic are we going off right now? If we press this, is that... Oh, what? How did we not see? Why was it? It didn't light up. Whatever. Yeah, we'll just find a new Banshee. We don't need that one. That. Okay, well, this is going to be a doozy. But hey, why not go for the hardest one, right? That's more score. And that means our Banshee's gone. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Could you imagine in real life something that big and that powerful just devoting all its attention to ruining specifically your life? Some big alien thing, it wants nothing more than to beat the shit out of specifically you. Spooky, but anyway. Time to bully him. We really wish we had a hornet. Wish we had human. Wish we had goddamn human weaponry down here. Yeah, we know. We got it. Well, some of this chat may not have seen a Halo game before. We certainly have. Beast is slain, the evil defeated. Wait, how come we just don't fly up and go? What's wrong with that order of operations? Which tunnel? How do we... We're gonna guess it's the same as always. Cool, let's go. In the future, one day, someone's gonna find that Banshee in a lake. That's the funny part.
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
And back on the streets for the finale, it's time. It's been so long, nobody's actually seen the journey or remembered it, but we have. My boy pulled out an SMG as if he fucking had one. Adorable. Did y'all think the rookie needed the chief? The sniper is the best thing ever. It kills boss level enemies so fast. He's not dead though, so that is unfortunate. Gotta go. Is there like a needler? You know what, that'll work. You can slightly rely on the Halo 3 rifle. Only slightly. And then you get up close and it'll just kill everyone. Man, they talked a grip of shit until we pulled out a rocket launcher. Killed everyone on that street. Got bloodlust. That guy dies first. Where was he? You know, we feel like we could have just avoided this fight by going around it, but where's the fun in that? This is ours now. We need it for our malicious deeds. We like how he never considered us a threat, because we only shot him twice. So he never activated his super shield. The fool. What the hell, where'd you two come from? Where did they come from? Who are those goons? Did you invite them, chat? Oh shit. You die first this time. We really like the music for this game. So like, even when it's not action oriented, going between the fights and the quiet moments in them is so good. We did it, chat. We killed all those people. You know what? Feels like a good time. Feels like a good time to get that back. Yep. Just to make sure. It's just not even fair at this point. It's not fair for these grunts. Lurky's just a mute psychopath who happily goes through killing everyone. It's like an imp trying to fight the Doomslayer. It's just not fair anymore. Hey, it could be one. 10,000. It doesn't matter. You've sent them to their deaths. Consider this, chat, in canon, he didn't take any damage in that. From the rules of the game, they only kind of gave him a bit of a flesh wound. His health did not go down. His armor just took all that. In canon, in theory, that's what we all just witnessed. Yeah, okay. Give us the ammo. Hand it over. Give it. That counted as a stealth takedown, did it? Oh God. Oops. Hey, chat, it happens. Back. Triss, oh no. What have you sent? What have you done? What is the floor of hustle? They wanted mercy. Unfortunately, we have none. You know, your only move is hustle. Oh no. Trust, why would you punish yourself like that? Are you a sicko?
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch.
Nice. I mean, like, young. What?
More of those insects!
Oh,
Virgil? You trying to get me killed?
Warning. Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
Can't see a damn thing. You go first.
Oh, fuck you too, buddy. Man don't need health. They had another one.
Damn thing. You go first.
Not before getting that shotgun ammo. We do, like, at a certain point, they even start calling, like, the normal human ODST, like, our guy, a monster, just from how many of them we're killing. We're not a demon, but by God, we're some sort of monster.
NAPD, hold your fire!
Was he yelling that at the aliens? Like they'd give a shit? Badass. Hold on, is there something we can do in the game? Is there like a setting we can do? Because we really want... Yep, that'll work. There, oh, that's much better chat. Oh, we like it. In fact, no, here's a couple more tweaks we can do. I'll make this way fucking easier. Perfect. Chat, we've become perfect. All right, we changed that. We forgot. Yeah, we changed that. We changed that to make way more sense. How could we forget?
Let me live.
Ooh, that's a brilliant idea. Now, hold on. Chat, we're getting so many good ideas on how to actually set up this fucking game. What else now doesn't have a thing? There, perfect. Yeah, that works. All right, cool. Yeah, that feels way better. Now we have to unlearn the other scheme we just did.
You're going down to level 9 too. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
Oh wait, hold on, what's this doing then? What else was E doing? Feels like we blew up more than some things we should have. No, we're fine. Okay.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn fence! Get back! No!
He's probably fine. Yo, if we read all the audio logs, that might make sense. We didn't. So, oops. Trying to get used to this new scheme, chat. I like how it's telling us to do stealth kills while we're in the middle of being gunned down. It's like, oh yeah, man, use stealth. It might work. Maybe they'll fucking forget. What a shame. There will be tales told of this random fucking grunt who just came in and murdered everything.
Crime scene. Restricted entry. Can you get dead for it?
And you know what, if we'd been picking up the audio lore. But we think we figured out what's happened. But one day we'll explain. One day.
Fuck.
you more about this mission. More about everything.
Damn, she was going to work. You are not in danger when you have a chain gun, chat. A med kit down here.
It's you. I thought. Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now.
Our guy's a mute. How dare you ask him fucking questions? How dare you imply this man can function?
Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here. Right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Well, yes, ma'am. You see, we have this magical SMG we just pull out in cutscenes. It's for show, of course. It's a replica. We never joined the military. We're just some guy. We're some guy, but we snuck in wearing a really good ODST replica costume. That would be a pretty funny thing of just like, that's why he's never said anything. But at a certain point, even if everyone found out, they'd just be like, you know what? Fuck it, he's in the military. He's in. Fuck off.
Yeah, I'd hide from me too. Frag out.
Fight through the pain. Chat, we're starting to run out of options. We're down to using this shit.
Here, trooper, through the door.
No, hold on, shut up. We need a better gun. Thank you. We'll have to what now? Oh, at least we got health before they threw us down a hole.
Into the hole.
At least they were nice to give us health after throwing us down a fucking hole. Yeah, we'll take that. Well, they'll dodge it pretty well since you can't since you throw for shit. Chad, are you proud of us? We killed them all. Even the children, probably. Can you tell the difference between a grunt adult and child? We can't. Much like the bulldogs in Black Mesa, we didn't know those were like whatever they were. You know what? No, hold on. No. I'm gonna do this. Go here. And we want. There we go. Okay, there we go. Much better. Alright, moving on. Chat, we need to wrap this up soon. We got a tabletop. It's fine. Don't worry. We have a plan, chat. We have a plan. A bulletproof plan. Kane has passed out. No, Trace, if you'd been here for fucking Ruin, that shit was terrible. It was like baby puzzles, and there was no real danger, and the one danger was just take off a mask and you win. Y'all done blowing us up now? We might be a rookie. Fuck you.
We can't go back. We have to keep pushing through.
Yeah, we figured.
Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
Oh shit, that is a lot of them. Thankfully, they're all using the dinky pistol in the shittiest way possible. So they really can't do damage. Plus, this is normal, so like, guns don't matter. They could shoot us all fucking day, and genuinely nothing would happen.
The data center's close. Phantom inbound. Long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out now.
You got it. Take them out. That's our specialty. So for context, she just watched this dude who's been called Rookie, Doma Chieftain, and his two cronies like it was child's play. He is not a rookie. He is a monster. It's like the dude in Initial D being called like a rookie driver. It's like, no, that's a beast. Meme Core.
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves, either way. They don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm.
Center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay?
Well,
the engineer still has shields.
Time to play escort.
Long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck. Look sharp.
Yeah, fuck you. We got super shields too now. What's up, dog?
Go, trooper. I'll cover the engineer.
Well, apparently you're doing a dog shit job of it. Working on it.
Veronica, over here, hurry.
That man was burning. He just didn't give a shit.
Head through the door.
Why leave any survivors? Look, now is not the time. Did we win? Where are we going? And Virgil's still having fucking time upstairs.
Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
He's currently stuck. What happened? The fuck is going on with Virgil, with Virgilius up here, huh?
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No. Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know?
You haven't killed any, have you? Okay, so he hacked the door from a mile away. Cool shit, Virgilius. Cool shit. Well, Bucks initiated that. Now, Buck, we get wanting to kill them all, but, like, bruh. We had to clean up your fucking mess.
Elevator, come on.
We did it, chat. We did it. We did it. Nice! And another challenge done. Easy as pie.
Lord, that thing stinks. Kind of reminds me of my... What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
The rookie has killed so many people in the span of, like, technically an hour.
How about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset. Give it close cover.
Yeah, don't worry. We got this. Howdy, boys. Don't worry. We got this. It's called a fucking sniper rifle. Our knife isn't going to be useless soon. Because it'll be too bright out. That's the shit part.
We got company! Push it down!
Grenade, look out!
Careful!
Dodge this! You're blocking my shot!
Holy crap, I just got woken up!
Bro, we're working on some shit right now. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Turn will be fine.
You know, I had him all taken care of.
Then why were you screaming about the fucking turn, Buck, my boy? My lad, my guy. We blew up. All right, cool, chat. We got another 45 minutes, actually, for the game. That is just enough time to beat this. Come along. Right, so they just really wanted to kill Buck. Got it. Damn, stuck that guy. Are y'all still fighting one guy at the fucking entrance? Fuck off. The guy making a pun. Oh, fuck off. This is the horrors of war. You can't do that. Turn needs to stop fucking breathing. Yeah, I got it.
That's the last of them. Tap them. Let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city.
Can't that thing move any faster? Want me to give it a little push? This way. Should be an elevator right through here. Set tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch.
Oh no, do take your time, friend. Nah, do take your time.
Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie. Started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big only secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered.
My advice, rookie. Never fall for a woman.
Make sure she's got balls.
All right, sir, you got it. Oh God, sir, we still have.
All right, shotgun.
On Legendary, that's the worst thing you can ever hear. Get a friend. At least your friend can shoot.
Hey, Captain, pick a lane.
so many splatters, by God. Did we just... Covenant must have what the fuck? Doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on. Yeah, we're doing all right, chat. Our car looks like it's a busted up piece of shit, but that's fine. It only took like 1,000 rounds. We have now run over enough people to be considered godlike. Huzzah. Do you fear our power yet?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. Stay on target. This is for Earth.
You know, it's nice that we can remember that in the original Halo games, your AI could actually aim. So, you know, at least he's contributing a kill or two every now and then. He's getting in there. Better start shooting. Oh, motherfucker.
Faster would be better.
Well, the car's still good, surprisingly. Surprising to everyone, including us. Look, anytime you'd like to fucking kill them. Look, we had to run over most of them. You have a 50 caliber machine gun. Please do something. Well, at least, you know, we got most of them.
I have them in my sight.
Well, shit.
Look out.
They'll be fine. What, Buck, do you not want to shoot them?
The Covenant dig site north of the city.
Oh, shit. That guy almost ruined our whole day. It's more fun to have a human on that gun. So, we just need a little bit of health. We'll be fine. We gotta go. There was a weapons cache too, son of a bitch. Yeah, sure you can. That's why all your friends are dead. Buck, come on. We're changing cars.
This is a great spot for you.
Come on.
I'll take gunner duty. Just put me in range.
Perfect. Ooh shit, ooh shit, ooh shit, ooh shit. It's fine, we're fine. Why are people sending us DMs? What's happening? I'm scared.
That's it, keep her steady.
Ah shit. Chat, we gotta wrap this up quick, sharpish.
Hey, hold up! It's a goshawk! Let's change vehicles!
Well then hop in, Buck my boy. That guy didn't even get to play the game. What the fuck? It's fine. We're fine. Buck, get that on. Get on. Quick. Would you believe that there is a challenge for, like, doing this with, like, no vehicles or, like, only ghosts or something? Like, this whole section. No, we think the challenge, like, you have to do this all, like, all skulls on or something. And, and do it on foot. On legendary. It's fucking bullshit. It's a sicko challenge. But it is possible. People have done it. That's a raid. That's the closest Halo ever came to having a raid.
Fuck. Scare him.
I see it. Must have dropped off of one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us. Stay on target. Die!
Perfect. Oh yeah.
We need the extra firepower.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, it's time. Chat, it's time for the big boys. We're gonna wrap this up real quick. Damn. We could totally have blown it up. You know, we know the Covenant probably has, like, basically infinite resources, but it does feel nice when we blow up some of their more expensive shit. Because we know at least that's, like, annoying to them, you know? Like those turrets, yeah, that's basically like an MG nest to them. But at least, you know, blowing up like a scarab, you know, that blows for them. Phew, the boys just wanted to be in a normal car. Just have a fucking convoy. You could do that with that car back there. It doesn't have a turret. Someone has to be in the passenger seat. This dead fucking scorpion out the way. I believe I forgot about blowing up that convoy. Oops.
It's charging its excavation beam.
But the dig site's on the other side of the city.
Alright, chat, we're gonna wrap this up. We just gotta truck through it. Oh, damn. Damn, this tank just took like 5 grenades and didn't even give a shit. One moment there, Buck. We need health. Alright, we're ready to throw down. Let's do this. Evo, let's go. Well, damn.
Take the next off ramp. I see a building north side of the highway. We'll hold up there. Wait for you back. Out of the vehicle, trooper. Let's go.
it was fun while it lasted. Back to work.
Veronica,
we just gotta clear this out.
Rookie, let's secure that building.
Just gotta get out of here, chat. We just gotta. Dying peacefully in their sleep? No, I don't think that'll be happening.
Come to us. We'll cover you.
Ooh, guns.
Mickey, what's your ETA? Had to reroute gunning. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a tier one asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Rest easy.
This is it, chat. We just have to hold the line. We'll be fine.
Hostile Phantoms coming in.
Hey, these are all right for like killing a couple. Oh shit. Happy little bastards. Shit. Okay, but what if, like, what if we just kept this? What if, yeah, what if, like, yeah, let's do that. Those will be the fallback weapons.
Hostile Phantoms coming in.
Not totally a rookie, fuck you. Yeah, just like Roland's a grade 9 fixer, absolutely. Mm-hmm. You've caught us again. You know, this might be it. Nah, fuck it. The carbine's still gonna be best. Damn. Just wiped out a whole squad essentially single-handedly. And then killed their boss. Who is this guy? Oh, their boss brought an RPG. Oh, that's fucking unfortunate. The fuck? Bro, fuck you. We may not have enough ammo to kill the big boy, but by God, we did clear a path to him. Let's boogie. Punk bitch. Never show your face around here ever again. We did it, chat. We're the winners.
Get that alien the hell out of here.
Welcome to the neighborhood, boys. No time like the present. Was it smart? Absolutely not. Was it funny? Oh yes. Worth it? Completely. Oh shit. There you go. Was that the only sniper? Did we also kill both the hunters? Oops. Man, that whole set piece, and they just died instantly to an RPG, huh? What a shame. Well, we don't need this thing anymore. We'll be taking that. Oh boy, they brought wraiths to just bomb the shit out of us. Cool. We should have gotten one of the sniper rifles and just started taking them out. That would have been way more effective right now. But whatever. Use what you got. We just happen to have a large amount of explosives. And no self-preservation. Got a tabletop to get to, chat. They have to all die. Well, you dance around like you scared or something. What are you, a bitch? Oh shit. Well, it's Tango. Well, you okay? Yet? Oh, thank God we did. We did it, chat.
Go, rookie. Head for the Phantom.
Funny enough, if it actually started early because that person got freed up, but if we had actually had 45 minutes, we would have done it in time.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
And that's it, chat. Well, in the epilogue, but you know.
We went through hell for that? Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
Honestly, chat, now that we've done that, we feel pretty comfortable doing Halo 3 and like doing the rest of the series. Yeah, we're kind of looking forward to it now that we have it on this. Also, the epilogue, you're supposed to only get it for being on Legendary, but they just let you now because everyone knows about it.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. Has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please. It's extremely flammable.
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then... you're gonna help me stop them.
And that goes absolutely nowhere. Believe it or fucking not. It's a nice story, though. It's a nice little side story, but it's like, that goes fucking nowhere. Anyway, chat, we hope everyone had a good time. We know we did, and we're running a bit late, so we gotta wrap it up quick. We hope you all had fun. We know we did, and we'll see all of y'all next time. Maybe later tonight. Later, mates.